Hechavarria, the runner at third. Coming on contact, and he's going to score. And Utley fires it over to first to get the out. Nice job by the Marlins to be aggressive. Hechavarria, as soon as the ball left the bat and he saw it was going to be on the ground, he was on the move.
Well, it doesn't count as a hit with runners in scoring position, but once again, Solano gets the job done. And the only play for Chase Utley is to first base.